Today, I will be talking about multi-rail power management ICs, or PMICs. Specifically, I'll be addressing user-programmable, do-it-yourself, or DIY PMICs, which can be programmed specifically for the power needs of your processor. TI has over 10 years of PMIC experience, offering a broad portfolio of over 200 different PMIC devices. These PMICs are capable of supporting over 50 variants of processors and FPGAs, making it possible to reduce the size and complexity of power designs. There are four different types of PMICs: hardware configurable, software configurable, factory programmed, and user programmable. Hardware configurable PMICs are similar to discrete devices, but with multiple rails integrated in a single chip. Software configurable PMICs are controlled by an MCU rather than using external passive components. True to their name, factory programmed PMICs are just that, pre-programmed in a factory before shipment. Finally, user programmable PMICs are flexible and can be programmed to meet the needs of any processor. You can find more information about our PMIC offerings on ti.com/DIYPMIC. User-programmable PMICs are multi-rail power management integrated circuits that provide users the ability to program the non-volatile, one-time programmable OTP or double EEPROM memory to generate the desired voltages, sequencing, and other special features. Insert the PMIC into the socket of the programming booster pack attached to an MSP430 launch pad. Load the graphical user interface, or GUI, with the desired settings generated for the application and write the new settings into the PMIC. Attach oscilloscope probes for measurement and power cycle the booster pack to validate the digital of the PMIC is functioning as expected under no load conditions. The newly programmed PMIC sample can then be soldered down to an EVM or mounted directly on the final board to evaluate the full performance of the device in the desired application. User-programmable PMICs solve the following problems typically experienced with factory-programmed PMICs and/or discrete solutions. Factory programming. Factory-programmed PMICs do not allow custom requirements, and the barrier to entry is high. The PMICs featured in this presentation can be customized and ordered in small volumes, 1K to 100K units, at a competitive price. Board space. Discrete solutions take up a lot of board space. PMICs will always reduce the amount of board space required for power. Flexibility. Commercially available, factory-programmed PMICs can work in some applications, but are not flexible to cover the specific needs of multiple processors. Reprogramming the PMIC easily solves this problem. Time to market. Custom factory-programmed PMICs require additional effort for vendor and buyer to agree on PMIC requirements, while designing a discrete power solution will lengthen analog design time. With user-programmable PMICs, there is no wait time required to get custom-programmed samples because the user can program the device themselves. Here is the link to the DIY PMICs landing page on TI.com. And a thumbnail of the marketing video we created to explain the possibilities of DIY PMICs. On the landing page, user-programmable PMICs is the first section, prominently displaying the three PMICs that currently support user programming: the TPS650861, the TPS652815, and the TPS652170. Two of those PMICs, the TPS650861 and the TPS652815, will be the focus of this training. You can get device samples and our programming booster packs directly from this page.